John Cena will come in and he will take the ring and all the little children will be cheering, "Let's go, Cena! Let's go, Cena!" And then coming down the aisle will be my client, the conqueror, the beast incarnate, the reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, Brock Lesnar.
I know this is a little cliche, but I don't see him. Where is the beast? Where is the one in 21-1? Where is Brock Lesnar? Your number is up. No beast, Mr. Heyman. And simply put, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Okay. Well, I'll let you know when Brock gets here. Thank you very much.
Oh, Paul, not to say that I don't trust you, but I don't trust you. And I heard Cajun Country tonight, they want to fight. So all I'm gonna do right now is make sure they get one.
Uh-oh. Oh, man.
What is it going to be? Take your hands off of me. Take your hands off of me now.
You take your fingers, you're hurting me. I'm a father of two. I got my son's favorite wrestler.
So he's gonna be happy.
No.
At halftime.
No, please.
No beast, and it's me and you.
Giant,
boss, come here. Khali, come here. Don't let him out. Him, no out. Ebonyi Nikosukta. So much gal?
I got it.
All right, thank you, sir.
Cena speaks for a job.
Hi. Mr. Khali?
I don't think we've ever had a chance to be formally introduced. My name is Paul Heyman. I have no cell reception inside that room. And I need to make a very important phone call to my client, Brock Lesnar. And If I don't reach Brock Lesnar, John Cena's gonna drag me out to that ring. Do you know what John Cena will do to me in front of a global television audience just to prove a point to my client, Brock Lesnar? So, with your blessing, sir, with your kind permission, I'm just gonna stand, God, are you big. I'm just gonna stand right over there. I'm just gonna make a very quick phone call to my client, Brock Lesnar. I'm gonna walk right back into the room so that you know what bandage John Cena. Oh, another one with his hands on me. Ow! Listen, that's my phone. I'm sorry.
What?
I get a little emotional sometimes. No. Hey!
Hello! This is awesome. This is
normal. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. Great Khali guarding John Cena's locker room.
Uh-oh. Sukrida. Ikmino.
No,
Paul Heyman!
No!
Paging Paul Heyman!
No.
It's showtime!
No, please! John, listen, be reasonable. John, listen.
Oh, I'm reasonable.
Listen,
all right, let's go.
Listen, I'm a father.
Come on.
Listen,
come on.
Oh, no. Oh, yes. John Cena is dragging Paul Heyman out to the arena here in the Cajun Dome.
Here we go.
Well, no, Brock Lesnar.
I'm not sure what's about to happen, but I wouldn't blink for a minute.
Well, we know what's going to happen. Yeah. Cena told Heyman, you better get Lesnar here by halftime or we're going to fight. And that's what Cena's going to do to Paul Heyman.
This is about to be the worst night of Paul Heyman's life.
Heyman begging and pleading.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is John Cena. And now is the moment you've all been waiting for. It's time to watch the great Heyman Dini, the great Paul Heyman, the one behind 21-1. Is going to magically make a beast appear. Or John Cena is going to magically use his fist and make Paul Heyman's teeth disappear.
This is not going to be good.
I'll give you credit, Mr. Cena. You're doing the right thing by walking away. I mean, if I were your mother, I'd be very proud of you. If my son was born with a pair of testicles.
Check it out.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm Roman Reigns. Oh, I'm so tough. I'm so strong. I'm gonna pound Seth Rollins into the ground.
Oh, Roman Reigns is part gorilla, he's part Samoan, and he's part rhinoceros. Yeah, rhinoceros. Tom, you know a rhinoceros is actually one of the most powerful animals in the entire world.